Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jenny. I come from IT&B campus Medical Management Study Program. Ladies and gentlemen, entrepreneurship has been witnessed and admitted to be one of the most important roles in developing our country, especially the Eurasian economy. Entrepreneurs are very interesting and moving topic to discuss. But it seems like everyone starts to forget this one very important thing that is the most fundamental of all, education. As education opens the door to success, and it is the most powerful weapon that you can use to change the world. Things have changed. Let us look at Japan, which has now become one of the richest countries with superpower economic growth, or China. China Asian Free Trade Area signed in January 2010, and finally the business world was shocked because of no preparation. Ladies and gentlemen, if we compare between Indonesia to the other countries, entrepreneurs in Indonesia are still left very far behind. From 254.9 million people, only 1.65% are actually entrepreneurs. Compared to Malaysia, Singapore, and Thailand, which has 7%, 4%, and 4%, we need to catch up. Entrepreneurs are people who love to think creatively, using whatever around him or her, make them into something useful for the people, turn them into business, make them into money. These people not only create jobs for themselves, but also for the people outside their business journey. And that is why we need to create more entrepreneurs, for them to provide more job chances. The growth of entrepreneurship has been written in Inquest number 4, year 1995. According to Chung Chien, 1987, he thinks one of the mistakes that people has done is to count too much on experience rather than education. Although he didn't underestimate the power of experience, he thinks both education and experience can be very powerful weapon to make successful entrepreneurs. According to Jack Ma, a successful business person coming from China, he thinks the key is to help the young people, help the young generation, help the small people, because small will become big. So the answer is young generation. Ladies and gentlemen, educating entrepreneurs are very important and needed for the country, because those who want to become entrepreneurs are not those who started from nothing. They need to be provided education for them to learn. This education is to help them to create more business ideas from scratch, things that they need to do and need to know in order to do business. That is why, ladies and gentlemen, in my paper, I have studied several things that the government can do in order to help entrepreneurs in Eurasia. First, create entrepreneurship major to arise the entrepreneur soul. This major is to help the students to learn more about business idea, market calculation, marketing strategy, things that they need to do and need to know. Second, create creativity events. For example, bazaar. We can involve students from the universities as the seller and people coming from city as the buyer. Like this, every month or every year, there will be new students to come and participate, also contribute. Third, training or workshop skill. Ladies and gentlemen, we can invite successful entrepreneurs to come to conduct the workshop skill, because students need to know how to face challenges and problems in the field directly from the expert. Last but not least, entrepreneurship study club. Ladies and gentlemen, after we have seen the result from the event, we can gather all of them into this study club, ask them to create more projects together and work more of them. Ladies and gentlemen, if only Indonesia can see the importance of the proficient of entrepreneurship major, I hope in the future we can create more young entrepreneurs, not only for North Sumatra, but also for Indonesia, for the better Indonesia. The data of my paper will obtain for several books, websites, and literatures. In order for someone to become an entrepreneur, he or she must know, in order to become one, he must not give up easily, he must be willing to fight and keep spending time, because everything is process, process is determination, and determination is commitment. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.